hope they don't mind if I borrow a hover bike. Note.
Powered up.
Put it with me.
Name is Bradley.
Just a merc, you know? Signed up for some easy money, but these guys are terrorists, man.
The other guys were brainwashed or something. They're like freaking zombies.
What about you?
I guess I'm different. They locked me up for some weird experiments. That's why I'm getting out. Now! So how about it? Can you get me off this island? Please?
Strap in, merc. Help me find Red Falcon's lieutenant.
No way! You don't understand. Someone let me out! They're trying to kill me! I gotta get out of here!
This guy for real?
See? Thanks for the help, but I gotta get out of here!
Well, you still own me. One more down.
Bonus pod indicator will appear below the health bar. When you need a weapon, give me a call.
I'll send it right away.
I got him right where I want. Yes, sir. I won't be long. Your little joyride ends here.
I like it when they come to us.
Stop!
Power enough.
Like this has to have a data center or something, right? Up ahead. That looks promising. Lieutenant? Has he had work done? Up ahead. That looks promising. The lieutenant? Has he had work done? You'll pay for that.
Overloading the crush bomb launches a flurry of targeted rockets.
Riser to HQ, do you copy? Little update, the lieutenant turned into some kind of monster.
We're here, Major.
Sounds like Red Falcon is using biological weapons technology.
On the positive side, we located their data hub, and Lance is hacking it now.
That's generous, Fraser. If anyone at HQ has suggestions, I'm not above asking for help.
Looks like you're in. We'll begin analyzing the data.
There's another facility north of your current location, just past a local village. This data suggests it's a laboratory. Our best shot at information regarding those gravity waves.
Village? Can't still be civilians there, right?
Officially, they evacuated after the meteor shower, but we already know that report is less than accurate.
Don't love the sound of this.
Heads up. I'm accessing security footage of an unknown operative. You boys aren't alone.
We'll be careful.
Regardless, we'll head for that village and let you know if we find anything out of the ordinary.